Ben trovato, Nicolò. Ah, Ser Ezio. A pleasure. Fabio Orsini, at your service. I've heard a great deal about you from my cousin, Bartolomeo Dalviano.
A fine warrior.
Fabio has lent us in a new storeroom on Isola Tiberina.
I know you were used to better accommodations in Toscana.
It is perfect.
Bene. Then I am off to begin preparations for Romagna. Today, Cesare commands my men, but soon, I hope we will be free.
Now I propose we begin planning our assault on the Borgia.
Oh, you think we are ready for such an attack?
Si.
Do you know, for instance, where the Borgia troops took Caterina Sforza?
What?
Are you also unaware that the Borgia have captured the Apple of Eden?
How could we have lost the apple?
So, you do not know what goes on with our enemies. Do we at least have an underground here to work with?
Hardly. Our mercenaries are ensnared in a losing battle with Cesare's French allies. We have girls working for us in a brothel, frequented by cardinals and other important Romans. But the madam there is lazy, and would rather attend parties than further our cause.
What about the city's thieves? Do they have a guild?
Si. But they refuse to talk to us. I don't know why. What are you going to do?
Make some friends.
Ah! Stop! A moment, please!
Any act I've ever seen.
Come see what time, beauty, and years of experience can do.
Ezio.
La Volpe, I'm surprised to see you.
And why have you appeared at my door? Wait, I know the answer.
You always do.
You want to put my spies to work?
Then join me.
In aiding Machiavelli? No, thank you. That man is a traitor to our order.
A serious allegation coming from a thief. What is your proof?
He was an ambassador to the papal court and traveled as a personal guest of Cesare himself. I also know he abandoned you right before the villa attack.
Machiavelli may not please all tastes, but he is an assassin, not a traitor.
I am not convinced. He is meeting someone in the Trastevere right now. Care to accompany me?
I will follow.
My son Claudio has been injured!
They are going to shoot him.
I will kill these. Go, get the others.
from the guards.
I cannot. They are going to kill me.
Pay attention. Do what I do.
Avete qualche moneta in serie?
Claudio! Molte grazie, messere.
Keep out of sight for a while. Desi?
The guards are looking for you.
I see they have posters up.
Then rip them down. You can pay the heralds a few florins to silence them.
Or I can eliminate witnesses.
You know how to disappear.
Here.
The tall one.
I don't see him anymore. I will serve the Borgia a minute longer.
Yeah.
Not violence this time. It's starvation. Poor wasted husky. No one I know. If things are this bad everywhere, he may have tried to leave. Too late.
That cloak, the spettle mummy. Where is he gone?
Leave me!
Just leave me!
Information or capture. The commander of the Papal Guard, il Duca Cesare Borgia, has issued a decree led by his holy.
What a night this has been.
Volpe, listen to me. I know what we saw, but you have nothing to fear from Machiavelli. I am sure of it.
I have you to thank for saving Claudio's life. If you believe Machiavelli remains loyal to the Order, I trust you.
So, what of the thieves?
We had plans to repair this old building, but now that you and I are working together, I would like to know what you think.
We need to make sure the Borgia stay away. Perhaps it could look like an inn.
Yes. I like that idea.
Then I will make it so.
Welcome, Ezio, to La Volpe Addormentata.
The inn looks perfect. No one will ever suspect its real purpose.
The guild will be run from here. Visit me whenever you like. There might be objectives to pursue that will help our cause in the city.
I see you thieves compete against each other.
You can participate if you wish. Perhaps you will show them a thing or two. Ah, yes, I forgot. We also have gambling. It is a great source of income, especially since we ensure that the Borgia guards always lose.
One last thing. I need your spies to find the apple. It has been taken from me.
We are searching the city for it already.
Molto bene. Come to Isola Tiberina with your findings.
I shall. Ezio.
You have need of my assistance.
The thieves in Roma are young. Skilled, but young. Prone to rivalries.
Another gang?
The Centocchi, Cesare Borgia's bootlickers. They cause us significant trouble.
Where can I find them?
My thieves will show you.
Thank you. Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto! Aiuto! Madonna Solari!
Ma Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship, and they released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want gone in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Are you here for the whore?
Aiutatemi!
I have your money. Let her go!
No! Take it up with Cesare!
What's going on here? Who did this? I want to know what is this.
Yeah.
by His Holiness, calling for the disbanding of all non-affiliated guard forces or militias within the Rioni della Città. Any soldiers, guardsmen, mercenaries, militia members, or officers wanting to join the forces of our most holy father Alexander and fight for the glory of God to present themselves at the nearest paper bag.
I should find a way to stay in shape.
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda. What now? Will we have to close?
You cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished. I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business. I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess, and I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us. Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.